Welcome to the exciting, interactive, and educational world of Unique Entertainment. Our multimedia assembly game show is carefully designed to meet your school's programming needs by combining team building, character education, and curriculum reinforcement into one amazing program. Our assembly game show is designed for groups of 20 to 1,000, and we divide your school into two, three, or four teams. In a unique assembly, everybody plays. There are three essential elements to our assembly game show. The first element is multimedia trivia. The first question of each round is a curriculum-based reader question.
Who wrote The Very Hungry Caterpillar? Who's the person? Red team was first in green. Red team right here.
Eric Carr.
Eric Carr, first point for the red team. In the book Fever, what year does the story take place? Green was first.
1793.
Correct. What is the leader of a pack of wolves called? That was yellow.
Alpha Wolf.
Alpha Wolf is correct. Video. In the story, the chick and the duckling. What could the duck do that the chick could not? It was blue than green. Blue.
Swim.
Swim is correct.
Unique assemblies also include pop culture trivia. We use large screen video projection and music to enhance the experience for your students. All of our questions are suitable for any school.
Name both hosts of this show.
It's a little tough. Name both hosts.
Yellow team.
Anna White and Pat Sajak.
That is right for the yellow team.
Great job, yellow. Tell me the name of the singer and the song. The singer and the song. Blue, green, red.
Heartbreaker by Mariah Carey.
That is correct.
The only human being in this story.
Right here, on the end.
Christopher Robin.
Christopher Robin. What character is singing this song?
Blue team first and green. Blue on the end.
Sesame Street. Who sings it on Sesame Street?
Ernie.
Ernie is correct for the blue.
The second and third elements of a unique assembly are the exciting team-building physical challenges and the all-team karaoke-style sing-alongs. Everybody's favorite. Unique Assembly is built on a strong foundation of sportsmanship, teamwork, and positive energy. We continually stress the need for each team to work together and to play by the rules. In the end, that's the most important aspect of the Unique Assembly.